This is always when people are like, would you please get your politics out of my comic books? I'm like, what comic books are you reading? Don't buy my book. Problem solved.